If you're writing a malware analysis report or an incident response report, you need first to know who is your audience. You see, most of people will not be reading your full report, and many of them will not be even going into the technical details. They all have specific questions, and you have to answer these questions precisely in a language they do understand and make these answers easy to find in your report. You might be your audience are the SOC team, and the SOC team, they need to find the indicators of compromise. What's exactly the indicators of compromise of this attack or this malware? Maybe it's an incident response team, and they need to know what all the accounts have been compromised, what are the machines or the systems that have been compromised, and what's the best way to eradicate this attack or initiate the recovery process. If one of your audience is the CISO, maybe he needs to know what exactly the weaknesses the attacker use to be able to get into the system, and what's the best way to stop these attacks from ever happening again. What's the needed technologies, the needed processes, whatever it is needed. You need to make sure that you answer these questions in your report and make it easy to find for these people to be able to read your report and make it effective in your company, in your team. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.